Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So how's Beast Mode gonna do today?
Hey, unleash.
Unleash. Yeah. What we doing out here today? We really hit the ground. Let's go. So why are there no Terminators out here in this race?
They chow, man.
That shit going on. How the regulars gonna do today?
Outstanding.
Outstanding. All right. See the outstanding. Like,
there you go.
Somebody neutral. Hit ready. Hit set. Go. Let's go.
How to regulate your inner beast mode. Inside of us all is an inner beast with strength, power, drive, and uncontainable force. It's that Super Saiyan Goku, freshly released from the hyperbolic chamber, prepared for battle. It's the 36 game-winning shots that Kobe made over his 20-year Laker career, or the 11 NBA championships that Phil Jackson won as a head coach. Beast mode is that homework assignment you completed by 11:59 p.m. after a 15-hour workday as a drill sergeant with a platoon of 90. It's in us all, but at the same time, the power of the beast within has to be regulated in order to sustain over a long period of time. A beast in a regulated mode becomes a marathon runner with endurance instead of a fast sprinter that burns out quickly. Our vision and drive to get there is imperative, but we have to ensure that the vehicle getting us to our destination is constantly fueled with sustainability. What is sustainability? It's resilience, constant self-affirmations, faith in your abilities, faith in God, trust in the process, and a constant belief that anything worth having is worth the grind of patience to get it. A beast in a regulated state is a wise beast whose grind is relentless, whose purpose is intentional. Let's propel in our passion. Don't forget to subscribe. I love y'all. Peace.